Our main business is not to see what lies dimly at the distance, but to do what lies clearly at hand. Thomas Carlyle said that, and right, there's nothing like doing today what could and should be done today. With that in mind, let's keep that Christmas spirit strong all year long.